Tapos apparently iniwan siya ng wife niya or girlfriend or love or lover. And he was saying in the song that sabi niya sa kanta, "Go my heart and tell her that without her life cannot be." And I've never without that person there's no beauty, there's only sadness in that. And he also said in that song what he would do in the event that she would come back. And he said that just the chorus part. If she returns and when she returns, kikoisa linda, what happiness, kikoisa loca, what craziness. Kikoisa menos fishes, because the number of fishes in the sea will not outnumber the number of kisses that I would plant on her mouth. And then
that's interesting.
Another one. They introduce meus braços aos seus braços. In my arms there will be embraces. There will be millions of embraces. I like this song. So that's why I love that song. Because, wow. I mean, if someone wrote that song for me, like, I am going to marry that guy. I am going to marry that guy and never let him go. Oh.
Any message to your fans?
Spread the gospel of love. God is great. He loves everyone.
Well, that's it.
Welcome back to F. Funky, fabulous, fresh. And now we're here with Sitti Navarro as she performs her next single, Hey, Look at the Sun.
All of my life, there were things I wanted to do, but they all changed. The moment I set eyes on you, the madness of love attracted me to you. There's something inside I just can't explain, but now I know when time is due. Hey, look at the sun, it's fairly shining on my life. It's shining on my life, and it's all because of you. It's finally shining on my life, only and for you.
About 12 midnight, but 21-year-old Sitti Navarro is still bursting with energy.
At this point, one drama backing around her as he performed all the stress of being honest. When you stop yourself, you will see her dominate the stage in her subtle way. Ever does the singing ceremony that must be done.
When Sitti performs, you realize that she's exactly where she's supposed to be. Indeed, this young lady was born to reach the stars. This is F, your fresh,
funky, and fabulous lifestyle channel
brought to you by LJ,
Kami,
and MJ. And with this, we would like to remind you guys to please pronounce F properly.